Pakistan Railways Minister Sheikh Rashid Ahmad, who threatened India following the revocation of Article 370, was on Tuesday allegedly assaulted in the UK by two officials of the Pakistan People's Party, PPP. Ahmad was pelted with eggs and punched. The assault took place when he came out from a hotel after attending an awards ceremony to smoke a cigar. Subscribe to the channel for more news.